Jen writes, my husband drives like a butthead, and I am sure that we can save money on gas if he changes his driving habits. Help! In the city, your husband can save as much as 15% more fuel if he presses the gas pedal gradually and accelerates gently. Also, don't speed. You use 20% more fuel driving at 120 kilometers per hour as compared to driving 100. Coast to decelerate and you'll save more fuel. Don't idle, use AC sparingly, and park in the shade. Finally, if you can, lighten your load. So get rid of tires, golf bags, hockey bags from the trunk. And tell your husband to drive safely. Because you're right, Jen. Well, you're always right.